The EG4 wall mount indoor battery is sleek, powerful, and honestly a fair price compared to the competition, but is it the right battery for you? So welcome back to the lab where our opinions cannot be bought. We've been using the outdoor version of this battery for over 6 months now. We recently released a video on it and it's been great to us. The indoor version is slightly slimmer, slightly cheaper, and honestly, we almost like this one a little bit more. As always, we have links and any discount codes we can get from Signature Solar, which is like the go-to place to buy EG4 products, in the description down below. Otherwise, before we jump into our experience using this thing, everything we like, don't like, and the results of our testing, we're gonna hit you guys with a super quick spec teardown in case you're not already up to speed with the indoor wall mount. First up, this thing fails the tiny baby lift test.
Dude,
he says he could bench press it, but he says he could bench press it 10 times. He could barely get it an inch off the floor, and there was tears in his eyes when we had to get it from the ground to the table. So anyways, this thing weighs 282 pounds, slightly lighter than the outdoor version, but you're not gonna be able to lift it alone. It's a 14.3 kilowatt hour battery bank. These batteries are actually rated for 8,000 cycles at an 80% depth of discharge, and you can parallel up to 64 of these guys together. This battery is rated to do a continuous discharge at 200 amps or just over 10,000 watts. And this one still has the heating capabilities of the outdoor, but it isn't weather rated. It has all your safety features like your rapid shutdown, fire arresters, and all that kind of stuff. But because it has all those safety features, it is UL listed for anybody that lives in California or other places that require that. And otherwise, it's actually a really, really clean battery. This is probably my favorite screen that EG4 has released yet. There's also a light around the logo so you can see the state of charge by just looking at it from like across the room, which is really cool. And otherwise, the design is just super clean. It has really nice adjustable feet underneath. The right side is completely blank. Left side has your power button and your breaker. Obviously on the back you have your wall mount, and then all your battery connections and your communication ports and everything are actually up top on this guy. And right now you can get this battery with our discount code for $3,134, which is actually a pretty good price compared to the competition. And like we kind of already said, our favorite thing probably about this battery is the screen. The screen on this thing is amazing. It's very simple to use. Almost everything you want to see is just there at a glance. You don't really have to click around or change any settings. It's probably the best screen that EG4 has put out so far. And the screen mixed with the closed loop communications makes this thing so easy to just set up with basically any compatible inverter. You literally just plug in your communication port to the top, connect it to the inverter, and you can just, like, on the home screen, it tells you what setting it's set to. So you can just change the protocol to match your inverter. Very simple. We also just generally like the design of this battery. It's a lot slimmer and sleeker than the outdoor version, and it also just kind of feels more natural. I like the quick connects for the cables. I really like the adjustable feet underneath, so you can actually level this thing out if it's on like an unlevel floor, which our entire floor is because the people who built our house had their eyes closed. This battery also comes with its own version of the conduit box, which basically just allows you to pass all your cables up through the box into your inverter and have everything kind of in a clean little setup. You don't have to see any of the wires, but honestly, the way this is set up with all the terminals and stuff on the top, I don't mind it without the box. Like, I think it looks really clean. Everything drapes over the back. You don't have to look at much. Like, it's a really well put together battery. Everything down to like the ropes that they include with this one and the outdoor version when it comes in the box so that you can have someone help you get it out or use a forklift or a car hoist or something to get it out of the box just makes sense. We also really like that there is an outdoor version of this. So this thing's meant to be inside. It's obviously still got a degree of like, you got splash water on it, you're not gonna ruin it, but it's not meant to live outside. I like when batteries have options. If you want to spend a little bit of extra money, you can go ahead and get the outdoor version. And one of the best features of the battery from EG4 is that when you call for support, you get someone at Signature Solar. You actually get a local Texan who can help you, and you can have a decent conversation with them.
How can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good, how are you?
As opposed to some of these other brands that when you call them, now, when it comes to testing, there's a few things you wanna make sure your battery can do before you spend your hard-earned money on it, especially when it's thousands of dollars. And the first one is to discharge like it says it can. So this thing's rated for a continuous output of 200 amps or just over 10,000 watts. We could do that all day. We ran this thing on multiple different scenarios running 10,000 watts. It loves it, it's happy, it'll do whatever you want. It's also rated to surge up to 15.4 kilowatts for 3 seconds. So we went ahead and plugged in our massive shop heater that we use when it's like really, really cold in here. It's a 15 kilowatt heater, and it was actually able to run that thing for about 10 seconds. which is honestly pretty impressive. If you were running an 18K inverter though, you probably want to run two of these batteries. So you would never run into that problem. But when it comes to functionality, pretty good. And then so we started really pushing this thing and we got it to the point where we were running a 195 amp load, which is basically the 200 amp continuous that it's rated for. And while running 195 amps, it was able to surge and start the massive compressor that we have here in our shop that most things can't start.
That's insane, dude.
It's like a 10,000 watt surge to actually start that, which is crazy because that means this thing for just a quick second surged to like 400 amps to get that thing going, which is nuts. Like we have a lot of inverters that can't start it. Most of our power stations that are rated for, like Delta Pro Ultra is rated for 7,200 watts, can't start it. In this case, this battery was under-specced, which we love to find. What we're trying to say is this thing's a beast. Great job to Jimmy and the boys, love to see it. When it comes to the heating functionality in this battery, it's way too big to get into our deep freezer and it's been warming up outside. It's been just about 0 degrees Celsius for the last little while, but using the outdoor version, we had pretty good success leaving that thing in here when it was like minus 10 to minus 20 degrees Celsius. And we never had an issue with it. It always fired up and worked just fine. The self-heating was great on that. So we imagine it's the damn near same thing in here. And in terms of safety features, the rapid shutdown works. It's a little bit slower than you would imagine when it's called rapid shutdown. That's not EG4's fault. I think that's just like the standard. California needs it to shut off within 30 seconds. It works. I don't love it, but it works. And lastly, when it comes to efficiency, it's 100% efficient. All batteries should be. If yours is not 100% efficient, you have a problem. At the end of the day, we were just as impressed with this one as we were with the outdoor one. And to be honest, in our opinion, if you need a battery and you're not gonna put it outside, this thing is a beast. And it's also a better looking, easier to use battery. So I would lean towards grabbing one of these. Either way, both of the options, indoor, outdoor, you can't really go wrong. Like we said, we have some links and discount codes and everything in the description down below if you guys are in the market. Otherwise, that is all we got for you guys. We will catch you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out and stay charged.